It's about that time. I'm Lux, and today we get episode number 14 of NBA 2K17, My Team. We made a few changes. We had, on my last video, I discussed getting rid of Chris Bosh. I'm not saying he's bad. I'm just saying he wasn't for my playstyle. And we traded him out with this glorious creature, Horace Goggles Grant. It's about to be some good shit, boys. Knowing that I'm a big Magic fan, we about to go off. All right, look at this shit. B inside scoring, B minus mids, A minus post defense, A rebounds, B plus basketball IQ. Oh, he ready. He's ready. With the hustle rebounder badge. Oh, we ready, boys. Y'all ready? He's ready. I'm ready. Let's do this. Going up against the Magic, we need to get 530 or more. Hashtag Diabon Fournier. Fuck Fournier. Alfred Payton, Mario Hezonja, Evan Fournier, Serge Ibaka, Nikola Vucevic. They've also got Aaron Gordon on the bench. They've got Bismack Biyombo on the bench. Say that quick. Bismack Biyombo benching, bruh. We ready. Oh, we ready. We about to get this shit. I'm trying to get the best mariachi. Let's get it, man. Put me in the game. You see them uniform, not uniform. You see them team colors, bro. You see the ocean of yellow. Let's get it, man. Fix my headset real quick.
Tip off goes to Orlando.
Okay, that's okay. That's okay.
The starting group for Orlando. We've got Hezonja. Vucevic is out there with Ibaka. Then there's Payton. And it's Fournier in at the small forward position.
Fuck out of here, Fournier. Or Hezonja. One of y'all bitch niggas. Finished it off with the rebound. Fournier said, what's defense? As they get the scoring started. Has he not heard? Who knows now? You know, I'm going to D up on Fournier personally because he's like our biggest point scorer here.
Now here's Payton. There's the pass to Hezonja. Vucevic setting the pick for Ibaka. Pass to Payton. Just five to shoot. Here's Vucevic. Goes up and lays it nice and easy.
Talking.
Defensively, that possession better not start a trend because they just handed him 2 points.
Well, I think he's got to serve notice to the defense that it's going to take a much stronger effort than that to contain this guy today. They've got to bring more force if they're going to try to slow him down.
Ooh, Steph Curry, baby.
First quarter just over.
I'm not even a big Curry fan in general. He's been hitting them today.
4-point game. Screened by Ibaka. To the middle. Here's Fournier. Dishes to Vucevic.
So the oh, good shit, Draymond Green. Let's go. Good shit, man.
To get it inside and draw the contact.
Exactly. The defense determined.
Look at that shit. Homie was like, I got this. And I came back up for it. That was good. Give him the trick. He can't hit this shit, bruh. Ooh, he got lucky. Vucevic can't shoot, man.
And so,
how come you don't hit him in real life? I'm sorry. I shouldn't say that. I got salty.
And Orlando has possession.
That was all salt. All right, let's see what we got here.
About a minute and a half.
Oh,
the
Horry.
Quarter.
Horry. Passes Horry.
Shoots it up. Good, and Curry gets
Horry!
Curry's got 5 points so far.
Excellent feed from Steph Curry.
That wasn't a three? Hold on. What you mean that wasn't three? Bruh, hold on. Why was that not three? Why was that not three? I'm pissed.
Peyton with the ball.
I'm pissed.
Ibaka outside.
That should have been three.
He dishes it to Peyton. To the paint. Here's Vucevic. And he uses the glass on
right,
the
layup. Maybe I should D up on Vucevic instead.
Really, the defense is helpless to stop a layup right there. Just too much of an advantage in terms of the mismatch.
That was so sloppy. That was so sloppy.
What the D was doing there, clearly a breakdown. You can ill afford to give a guy like him that good a look.
Ibaka right side.
Oh, good steal. Oh, force him to pick
Peyton
that bitch
kicks
up.
To Ibaka.
Nah, nigga.
Here's Butler. A second chance effort. And two
shots
coming
off the line
as he gets fouled
get
on
the shot.
Orlando shooting their first free throws of the game.
This game's getting aggressive now. I like it.
That one is off. Howard's check in for Orlando. Wade comes in for Butler. And no good on the second
free throw. You donkey looking motherfucker. How did you miss that?
Orlando trailing here. And here in the first, approaching 3 minutes played. Here's Azania. Sinks the triple.
Where's our defense, bro? Come on. We ain't about to lose these cats.
Did they let him get that wide open?
They got to watch out, Clark. Those kind of defensive lapses early in the game can start the snowball for a team. Not a fan of those kinds of passes.
Orlando making some changes. Grant comes in for Green, and it's Kyle Lowry in for Curry. So Orlando going with an almost entirely new group here. Biombo is checked in for Vucevic. Green comes in for Serge Ibaka. Gordon's checked in for Hazania. And DJ Augustine subbed in for Peyton. Three-pointer Augustine. Ori with the rebound. And Orlando has possession. They trail by one. Here's Grant. Well-timed pass, and he
you
goes
can't
straight
stop
to
Grant.
The bucket for the layup.
That's fucking Horace Grant. The second best Grant in the game. Yeah, I'm talking about Grant Hill. He's without
what we're seeing out of him early on.
Defense?
You know, they've scored several times already here in the first quarter down low. I like that.
It's like a running game in football. When you can pound the basketball inside, it also allows you to control the team's transition.
Here's Howard, and Howard with the
good shit, Howard. I love a good offensive rebound.
Around that time and giving up the second chance opportunity.
You know, that just can't happen. They need much more effort than that on the glass.
Now here is Augustine. Kicks it to Fournier from deep. The basket is good. The
we got a dip on Fournier, bro. I called that out already. Come on.
His first points of the game on the deep ball.
He can't hit threes.
Green against Grant. He feeds it to Wade. Tried to answer back.
Oh, where's Grant?
Clock management. This
came
is where
in for that fucking putback, bro.
Every opportunity counts.
I'll stay on Fournier.
And Augustine kicks to Biombo. Fournier against Wade. Shot clock at five. Shoots. And again, it's Orlando converting.
What the fuck was that game?
That's not even real. By four.
JK lol. Y'all just fucking with me at this point. That's just a little joke.
Back to Lowry. From beyond the arc. Good on the three-point shot.
Fuck you, Fournier.
With the triple, his first basket of the game.
Move, 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 move.
And stolen by Kyle Lowry. Ori. And that's not going
to thought he was getting that one, man.
And that concludes a
I was about to get lit.
First
I was about to get high.
Orlando out in front, leading by a point. And we'll get things started in the second quarter when we return. And off we go, a close game now starting the second quarter. And from what we've seen from Orlando, what do you guys see?
And we've really seen them get out and establish a
I don't know which Orlando they're talking about with both Orlando right now
in this game.
Yeah, and they're finding ways to score multiple ways, playing well and sharing the ball, just operating good at the offensive end.
Russell Westbrook out there with Dwayne Wade. Then it's Anthony. Then there's DeMarcus Cousins. And it's Nowitzki in at the four spot.
I got to keep my eye on my MT, too. I haven't even looking at that. What's up, Watson?
And here's Watson following Russell Westbrook's three. Watson kicks to Green. Vucevic has screen on Anthony.
Green passes
to Vucevic. Good. Oh, as Green picking up the assist. 8 points for Vucevic.
And those are two teammates right there working in rhythm. One
setting the screen
and
Cousins.
The other using it to get that separation. And the lead goes right back. What a seesaw affair.
Vucevic got caught slipping.
This game's right there for the taking, but neither team can quite grab hold of it. Like a slippery bar of soap there. Somebody got to take charge here.
He thought I was going to fake me with that three. Vucevic thought I was going to fall for the three from Vucevic. Fuck out of here.
He kicks it to Vucevic.
That was cute, nigga. Six.
And Watson has it in the corner. Misses the three.
Boy, just by his body language, Kevin, you can tell he thought that triple was going to fall.
Yeah, it seemed like he had great rhythm on that.
You can
see
it up
the disappointment
a little bit. There you go.
In his face.
4-3, Westbrook. Vucevic hit the rebound.
I thought it was Laurie. It was Westbrook. I was disappointed. Jeff Green, welcome to the team, by the way.
Covered by Anthony. To the paint. Green breaking loose. And it's Vucevic missing.
Terrific job that time defending at the rim. I mean, it's not an easy task stopping that fella.
There you go, Wade.
But he's headed to the bucket like that. Good job.
And there it is for him.
How about the
passing? As we start getting our lead, boys.
Without any thought, without any individual agendas.
Yeah, and it's really fun to see that kind of unselfishness. Really hard not
Jody
to
Meeks,
appreciate
the team, bro.
All the assists they've racked up.
Here is Ibaka after the made shot from Dwayne Wade.
I'm going to help him be up.
The baseline J. Another miss by Vucevic.
You love the closeout on that possession.
Excellent.
See what we're working with.
Active,
move out the way.
And he made it a very tough shot for him.
Nowitzki kicks to Westbrook. To the inside. Deflects the pass. Here's
nice.
Cousins. No good that time.
Dude. Great D that time. That was just a shit show.
They could use a big shot here to get this offense going.
Too many empty possessions. Right now, they need a basket.
Orlando leading by four. And Cousins kicks to Westbrook. Hands it from downtown. Westbrook shot six in the corner.
I love that sound. It's my favorite sound.
That every pass they make is leading to a score. Just great ball movement.
And it'll be Orlando with their first time out of the game right here.
Just not happy with how his team is playing, and they just have been on the wrong side of this run.
Yeah, and you know what?
Get back to center, because Howard's going to need some help against Beyond
Bogey.
Which
is what a timeout can give you, is enough to change things around.
Catching up on the changes for Orlando, Dwight Howard. He's checked in for Cousins. Green comes in for Dirk Nowitzki. Jimmy Butler, he's checked in for Dwayne Wade. And Steph Curry is subbed in for Russell Westbrook. Here's Azania. Green with the block, and they force the
there
shot.
We go. Nice. Good shit, Green. Good shit.
Watson.
Draymond Green just hit him with the block.
And it's Orlando's ball. They've outscored him 10 points to 2 during this run. Curry dishes to Butler.
Oh, that was awful. That sucked. All right, payback's a bitch. I get it.
Just under 3.5 minutes played here in the second quarter. Peyton kicks to Fournier.
I'm getting all kinds of touches out here.
Defended by Butler.
Oh, Fournier.
The shot's good from Fournier.
That shot becomes effortless for him when the D is so relaxed. They've got to get more intense.
Draymond looked like he was going to try to do some shit.
Outside Curry. Feeds to Butler.
Draymond, go ahead.
Green. Here's Howard. And so he earns a trip to the
man,
line.
If I want to fucking man, I'm pissed. I fucking farted and I got threw me off.
For Orlando, they have missed both free throws they've attempted tonight. And both free throws good for Howard.
I'm fucking salty, man. My ass is upset.
To Fournier.
I'm going to have to be up on Fournier because I don't think we're even because it's fucking Melo. Melo ain't bad on defense, though.
Gordon with a screen on Green.
I heard somebody yell, he's traveling.
Peyton kicks to Gordon.
I'd be on one. He's trying to hit that three.
And the rebound goes to Howard. Orlando leading by six. Outside Curry for three. Score the basket.
His That's Curry. Of two attempts. Enough said.
There's 37 seconds left in the first half of basketball.
Let me add some pressure here.
Curry against Payton. Ambo dishes to Fournier. The pass to Hazania. Four on
They're
the clock.
Time. They gotta make a choice here. Yep, they have to shoot. He didn't have time to pass it.
That one wide left.
Well, I tell you what, that's too good a look to pass up there. Even though it didn't go, that's one you got to take.
And here's Anthony for three. That misses. Would have counted had it gone in.
Damn.
So we've reached the end of the first half of play.
It's all good, boy. It's only first half. We up by nine.
And the second quarter on a 15-5 run. And we'll be back right after halftime to get the third quarter underway.
The 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Welcome back, folks. Ernie Johnson here, along with Kenny, the Jet Smith, and Shaquille O'Neal. We're going to break down all the action from the first half. And, big fella, let's get your thoughts on the home team.
I don't think anyone expected to see such numbers from the bench. You know, I'm impressed. It was what they needed. The jolt they needed, Ernie. Wow. I never knew their bench. Matter of fact, I don't even know any of their players coming off the bench. Man, keep going, bench guys.
And over to Kenny. How about
we're
what
shooting
you
52?
Saw from the Magic?
Which
well,
ain't bad at all.
The problem is rebounding, Ernie.
Curry's hitting
six
right now.
When you're trying to come back in a game, every possession counts.
That concludes our halftime presentation. We now take you back to Kevin Harlan for the second half.
The second half just about to get going here.
The second half started, boys. Up by nine. Got a good lead here. Feeling good. Check out we're doing MT. I think we got to get at least 525.
When the double team came.
And that led to a very high points per shot number for him. For those of you that are into analytics, that stat really tells how efficient a player has been. And he's been very efficient so far.
Checking out the
right.
Start the second half. Fournier out there with Ibaka. Then there's Payton. And it's Vucevic.
Tried to steal that just there.
And it's the two.
Who am I on? Jeff Green?
Pick by Vucevic. Pass to Hazania. Now the feed to Ibaka.
I can't D up on both. Oh, Ibaka. Can't D up on both, guys.
First points of the third quarter up on the board for Orlando. Curry kicks to right. Orlando moving the ball around.
We're at 202 at halftime, which is not good. Got to step up on that.
With the two-hand flush.
They're going for the throat.
Now's the time to do it. Keep attacking that rim.
I'm stuck. I'm not even D'ing up on him.
Dishes it to Vucevic. Back to Payton. Screened by Ibaka. Payton outside. Pulls it from the elbow. And the shot is good. Dropping in off the front of the rim.
He's the kind of player that even the best defense has no answer.
And here is Curry.
Boy, what's wrong
he has six. Pass to right. Back to Curry.
Curry just shot the kid's face, dog. Mad disrespectful.
That would have been lucky had it fallen. Poor shot selection.
Yeah, look at the coach's face and the expression. It says all
over. We need a timeout, bro.
Are you kidding me?
Now a timeout called by Orlando. And as the coaches go to the clipboard to outline their strategy during the timeout, the players getting a chance to rehydrate with some Gatorade. That's key to staying fresh all the way to the final whistle.
And, Kevin, it really is. And every one of these players knows it. They're all making sure to stay
hydrated. God, bro.
It's impossible to play your A game if you're not getting
enough. We need to get Biombo back out here.
Especially towards the end of games when the physical toll of a long contest really starts to add up.
He's off on the second. 2 minutes gone in this third quarter now.
Set up.
Now here is Augustine. Down low. Here's Vucevic.
And I mean, there's nothing I can do about that, dude.
Coming in on the assist by DJ Augustine.
Well, it's been a great start for this offense here in the second half. 4 for 4.
Outside Lowry. Here's the three. And that's good. Robert Horry for three.
And we got the assist on it.
The defense is far too slow to close out on those three-point attempts.
And those triples, they sure do add up quickly, don't they? I mean, they've got to make some kind of adjustment here.
Uncovered. Breaks a big.
There's no reason why he's getting free looks like
that.
Well,
you can sense the urgency with them now. I mean, right here, they're flat in the first half, but they've come out here in the second half with a lot more fire and a lot more intensity. You can see they're driven to get things done.
To the paint. Launches it. Orlando grabs the miss. Ibaka
shot it too quick.
Rebounds now in this one.
I had time to sit on it.
Meeks outside. That shot off. And Orlando will come the other way. Near the three-point line, it's Wade. No good from the
wing. How to not make that? What?
Sometimes even the best of us are going to miss the easiest of opportunities.
Like the actual easiest.
Now Augustine. Down low. Vucevic. Rebound by Grant.
I don't even care if we got a bat. That shit don't need to keep happening.
Here's Wright. Rebounded by Vucevic.
Wright can't lay up. Oh, things are going downhill fast, tonight. Guys. We got to calm down. We got to play slower.
To the paint. From 11 feet away. And off the front iron. And
good shot,
D.
Thanks, Gavin.
Vucevic has got 4 points now.
Slow down.
Make it 10 of their last 12 points coming off assists.
You have to love the ball movement.
Lowry kicks to Wade. 56 seconds left in the third. And there's Lowry.
That's what we got to do. We got to find those holes in the defense.
D-Wade and expose them. Pass there.
Augustine against Lowry. Augustine passes to Meeks.
Now, I know Augustine isn't a threat, but I need to keep his passing out of the game. Nice. Good shit, Grant.
Right,
slow down.
With it. Outside Lowry. Three-pointer, Wade. And it's Orlando.
God, Wade ain't hitting them today. I got to stop giving them to Wade.
They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've gone a long time without a bucket.
Come on, Meeks.
Here's Augustine.
Watch Vucevic. That's going to be the go-to. You already know it.
Pass to Vucevic. And no good trying to get that one. The third quarter comes to a close. Orlando
up
by
six.
We're going to step aside for just a second, but join us right back here for the start of the fourth quarter next. Now let's listen in to Frank Vogel's huddle.
Don't listen to
play
his huddle.
Each
fuck
other.
His huddle.
Creators and receivers. Okay, share the ball. Here we go.
Yeah, that's how good of a coach he is. That's all I'm going to say. I'm not going to take shots. I'm going to say that's IRL. Receivers, make sure you receive. Let's go. Get the fuck away from me.
Orlando that trails by shit. Six. Okay, now let's reset our lineups courtesy of Gatorade. All fueled up and ready to go for this fourth quarter. On the court for Orlando, they've got Howard. Jimmy Butler is out there with Draymond Green. Then there's Russell Westbrook. And it's Curry in the point guard. Zone, yeah.
And those are the types of shots down the stretch that win you ball game.
Westbrook kicks to Butler. Back to Westbrook.
I got like three shooters out here.
Great D that time.
I picked Curry because I figured that was the only one guaranteed.
3-point try when you've got the defense right there.
Well, he'd have to be really good to knock down a shot like that against that kind of defense.
To the right side. Kicks it to Watson. Six to shoot.
You don't want to do that, though. You're not going to be the one who wants to pull this.
And again, it's Orlando with a three.
What the fuck, dog? How is he just pulling it in my face?
Few possessions into the fourth quarter, just over a minute played. Right side Curry. Out to the right wing. to the wing right side. For three, Westbrook. Good, and Curry gets the assist. 9 points for Russell Westbrook. Orlando trails by three. Orlando moving the ball around. Feeds it to Watson. And he can't answer back. The three-pointer offline.
Come on. Run. Their get places. Lead of the game was get her up.
To the right side. For three, Westbrook. Orlando
grabs the miss. Oh, that's too bad.
Biombo's got his third rebound tonight. There's the dish to Payton. On the wing, Gordon. From the corner.
He ain't about that life.
And the rebound goes to Howard. Howard's got three rebounds now in this one.
Oh, Curry should have stayed.
Outside, Butler. Over in the corner, Green. And not sure what he was thinking.
Howard does not get boards.
And thus far, they've managed to overcome an off game from him offensively.
Gordon, a screen. Here's Payton. The shot will not fall. Great D that time from Green. Outside, Westbrook.
Probably should have gave it to Curry there.
For those just joining us, fourth quarter here. We're just over 2.5 minutes into it. Back to Green. Five on the clock. Shoots a three. They grab their own miss. Howard kicks to Green. Another miss by Orlando.
Fucking done. And he has I didn't even see Curry over there.
You can see the confidence is shaking.
Yeah, it really is. I mean, he's
we're only up by three. And there it goes.
It looks a lot smaller to him at this point, and the only way you can get out of it is to work yourself out of it. What are they thinking, leaving him with all that space out there? Do they not know? Have they not heard that this guy is unbelievable? That's a layup for him.
Orlando makes
this is a close
changes.
Game, boys.
Brandon Wright's checked in for Howard. Ori comes in for Butler. And Dwayne Wade subbed in for Russell Westbrook. Orlando also making some changes. Vucevic checked in
pissed.
For Biombo. Baca comes in for Gordon.
And I'm so pissed. Let me come off I'm off phone over there, dude. I'm
so
done
let's
with
check
it.
Check in with David Aldridge reporting from the
you gotta fuck us up hard, man.
During that break, Eric Spoelstra had some words for his team. He knows this has been a hard-fought game, and he wanted his guys to just sit down and catch their breath. He said, look, we're right in the game, guys. Let's make a little push here. Let's come out with some bite. Kevin?
Thank you, David. Curry passes to Wright. Look at the clock. A little under 3.5 minutes gone here in the fourth. The pass to Ori. Orlando needs to get off a shot. It's stolen by Ibaka.
Kaden didn't even turn around. Just like grabbed the ball and dropped
it. Vucevic kicks to Hezonja to take the lead. That's going to be over.
There's not a backcourt. There it is.
The line that time.
I thought the ref was going to call that one. I'm about to get nervous.
That are magnified when we're talking about a game down the stretch.
Give me the ball first, and I'll tip off.
Shot from the inbound. And there's Stephen Curry on the assist from Green.
You always depend on a good Curry move, man.
I mean, you never expect to get opportunities that easy coming down the stretch of a tight game.
And, Greg, we know how important every basket is, especially at this stage. And to me, that just looked like one of those inexcusable breakdowns. Boy, they were ready for him right there. I mean, totally collapsed the defense on him.
Here's Ori. It's good from beyond the arc.
Yes.
Now a timeout.
You just had to get rid of the fucking phone, bro. It was blowing me up. I'm just gonna take back. Twin, fuck all that, boy. Yes. I'm on Fournier. That's my goal right here, boy. Fournier is all I'm worried about.
There's 49 seconds left in the fourth quarter of this one. Here's Vucevic, and he was fouled in the act of shooting. A chance here now for a three-point play.
How about the concentration? He gets hit, but stays with the play and gets the finish.
Innovation and improvisation right there, Greg. Finding a way to get that shot to fall.
Let's go.
Taking the contact.
Let's go.
As we've come to expect.
Let's go. Let's go.
They're trailing by
let's get it, man.
There's 37 seconds left here in the fourth quarter. Guys, your thoughts?
30 seconds. Their ball. We're up by five.
They can get a bucket before the clock hits 24 seconds. They can try for a stop on the next possession.
That was my bad.
There's less than 24, then
100%. It's okay. It's okay.
And no matter what
they're going to intentionally foul. We know this.
Not been able to deny them the ball inside.
Intentionally foul my dick. Yo, go get Draymond. Draymond, no! Draymond wanted to go get it, but he ran into the refs.
Down by three. There's 25 seconds left in the game.
I should have went for the Curry three, man. Should have just went for the layup, got the foul and one. That's what I should have done. Hindsight's always 20/20, right? Staying on Fournier. Focus on Fournier.
There's 25 seconds left in the fourth.
Focus, Valanciunas. It's not even Valanciunas, it's Vucevic. Oh, good
and
shit.
Commit an intentional foul. We'll see another one of those so they can get into the penalty.
Yeah, you have to do that.
Let's try to get him on Curry. Try to get it on Curry.
Exactly. I mean, you got to stop the clock any way possible.
No way!
A few of those free throws.
And thought that pass was going to get through, but no. All of a sudden, he was going the other way.
That hurt. Just look at, I tried to get cheeky.
He is from long range. He's got,
we have 9 seconds to score 1 point, man. Come on.
Now a timeout called by Orlando.
It's Curry.
Outside Curry. Right side Green, from past the arc, right between the eyes.
Just D up. Let's go. Good game.
And so the big win by Orlando.
Fucking Draymond with the clutch three. That shit was a good ass game. I had to shut up. I had to get my mindset. I had to throw my phone across the room.
Wondering what's gonna happen. How is this thing gonna play out?
Thank you.
Gotta love the fucking Orlando Magic, man.
For Clark Kellogg, Greg Anthony, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan thanking you for watching the NBA.
Oh my God, sorry,
2K Sports.
Oh my God, sorry, dude. Barely. Oh my man. Who's player of the game? Horry. I'm assuming that's who that is. 6:39, dude. Word. I had to get 650. I had to get 550, so we good. Word. Or 530. At that. Word. Oh, man. That was a good game. Who was the player of the game? Corey? Yeah. 11 points. I needed to know. Thank you. All right, game stats. Horry, 11 points. Westbrook with 9. Curry with 8. Lowry with 6. Rebound-wise, Curry got rebound-wise. Okay, Dwight Howard with 6. Wright with 6. That's sick. And then assists, Curry with 4. We needed to get more. Yo, Draymond Green with the 2 blocks. Good shit, my man. Good game. Let's go open up some packs, man. Let me go get my phone back, actually. Because that's something I could use now. Right, so let's go to the packs. Reward Q. Always start with the ball. You already know what that's going to be. Flip them off, doesn't really matter. There it is. I like that ball. It's a sick ball. You know, I'm going to be using that from now on. Yeah, we already knew what that was. Is that a duplicate, or do I not have that jersey? No, I didn't have that jersey. That's sick. I'm glad. And the player, here it is. This is the one we want. Silver player, you know that. Aaron Gordon. I ain't mad. I don't know why the fuck he's silver, but I ain't mad. We'll take that. And we got another Magic jersey. I'll take that. Yeah, last one was a duplicate. That I knew. Okay, so we really didn't get anybody we're going to put out. We ain't get nobody we're going to use. I needed the contracts, which is always good. Plus, we're getting up to our next collector level, which is also good. Which I think it's 175. We are at 169, so maybe we'll throw some money on the game. No promises. I do kind of want these throwback magic packs. Or magic and clipper, but majority, I want the magic ones. So we might do something like that later on. I don't know yet. Plus, that'll get us to our next level. Pull up the team real quick. Team doing good, though. Who do we need to get rid of next? Who do we be looking for? Maybe another small forward instead of Melo. Looking to the small forwards. Anyway, thank you for viewing and subscribing. And remember to stay luxurious.